I took your advice. It was good advice. Thank you.
Watch it.
You look pale. Everything okay? Sean? Sean? Anyway, listen, I wanted to tell you the only reason why I canceled. Oh, he's calling me 3 times a day. I hear more from him now than I did when we were together. What is it with guys? I gave notice.
Ticket?
Notice?
May I see your ticket?
Strange this morning, you okay?
Ticket?
Are we gonna make up the 10 minutes?
We're gonna try, sir.
Hey, Grandpa! What the heck was the delay back there?
I just punched the ticket, sir.
Punch your face.
Sean, did I do something?
Look, I can see that you think you know me, but I don't know who you are. My name is Captain Coulter Stevens. I fly helicopters for the U.S. Army in Afghanistan.
Now approaching Glenbrook Station.
Sean, that's...
Sean?
Next stop.
I feel sick.
Damn it!
Sorry. Let me help you with that.
No, it's okay.
Glenbrook Station.
Hey, mister. Hey.
Glenbrook Station.
Hey! You dropped this.
Oh, wow, sorry. Thanks.
I appreciate it.
What is that? Chicago.
All aboard. Doors are closing. This is a Chicago-bound train.
You okay there, Captain?
What's going on?
Talk to me, Sean.
Look, I don't know who Sean is, and I don't know who you are.
Okay, we'll get off at the next stop. We'll figure out whatever's going on here, okay?
This doesn't belong to me.
Look at me. Everything's gonna be okay.
Stevens, do you copy?